And now here we have some more blocks. They are rather big. They are also from last spring, so they've been here a few months, more or less dry. These are the ones I just split it. They are ready to be loaded to my, how to say, warehouse.
Tässä on nyt joitakin suuria kojupellejä, jotka ajattelin pilkkoa hieman erilaisella tekniikalla kuin aiemmin. Mä lyön ensin ne lankuiksi ja sen jälkeen mä lankut pilkon pieniksi. And now we have a little bit of these big blocks without so many branches. First I'm gonna split these as a wide pieces, and then I split them in smaller ones. And then let's see how it goes. Gives it a little bit. So
here I can see the result now. Tässä tulos, kaikki on palasin. There's the result. All the blocks are in small pieces. No problems. So,